Welcome to The Wordsmith, and a recording by the English Governess. Today's special word is polymath. Supposing you have a friend, and she was really good at chemistry at school, and she has a degree in physics, and perhaps she's won several awards for political debate. And then she only went and got published for a book that she wrote. Well, this friend we can describe safely as a polymath. Are you a polymath?